Hi guys, today I'm gonna make another octonaut. That's Peso, a penguin. I'm gonna make it out of clay. And look, I made one too. So let's get started. I'm gonna open this black clay. And now I'm gonna roll it into a ball. Now I made the oval. And now I'm gonna make the body. I'm gonna attach the body. And I'm going to attach it. There. I'm going to attach the body to the butt. Okay, now I'm going to attach the face to the penguin's head. I made it in a heart shape so it looks like a penguin. First you have to make a triangle, then press it and it'll turn into a flipper. I made a hat for it. First I made a blue dot and then I made an octopus shape. And also I'm gonna fix it. I'm trying to make it look like an octopus. And then I made a little ball with this white clay, and then I made a snakey line and I attached it. So now I'm going to attach the hat to the penguin. Now I'm going to make the feet. First I'm going to break a little bit of the orange clay. Takes a little part of the orange clay. I'll press it onto the circle. I made the feet by making a heart shape, then I put in a little bit of some orange clay, and now it looks like a little feet. I'm gonna attach its little feet to the penguin. Some green clay and make it like a hill so the penguins dance. I have to be careful so the penguin doesn't squish or break. Now the penguin's done. In this way you can make many things like magnetic ones. I made this little one with a magnetic. And also remember the video where I made the little cat magnetic one? And thank you for watching my video. I hope you had a great time. Bye!